I was thinking about starting a new company.
What? You haven't even heard my idea.
I've heard enough of your ideas. So, what is your new idea?
Oh, now you want to hear.
No, tell me already.
Well, there's an instrument that we use at work.
No.
And right now, every time that we need to use it, we have to rent it because it's very expensive.
What does the instrument do?
It measures frequencies. Why is it important? You wouldn't understand.
No.
Oh, so, I figured out a way to build an instrument that does the same thing, and it costs only 10% of what the expensive machine costs.
So, what is your new business?
Well, first,
no.
I would patent my invention.
No.
And then, I'll start a company.
No.
And sell this instrument to all the other companies.
No.
So that they don't have to rent the expensive machine anymore.
So?
Eventually,
no.
The big company will want to buy my patent from me for $1 million.
But how do you know that the little companies will want to buy it from you?
Why wouldn't they buy it? They will save so much money compared to renting the expensive machine. Irit, did you hear what I said?
I heard. Have you asked anyone if they would want to buy it?
Not yet, because first I have to patent my invention, so no one will steal it. What?
I didn't say anything. Це ма ша ти хоче? So, if it's such a good idea, why hasn't anyone else done it before?
Because I am smart. So, what do you think about the name Harchol Enterprises? What?
It's just...
Why do you have to be so negative all the time?
What do you want from me? When I speak, you don't like it. When I don't speak, you also don't like it. If you don't like what I have to say, don't tell me about your ideas.
Your mother is so cute. Did I ever tell you how cute your mother is?
Oh, this is a good song.
D-U-R-D-A-Y. I'm going to a party on a Saturday night.
This is a good song.
On a Saturday night. Your mother is so cute. Did I ever tell you how cute your mother is?
No more money.